everyone. Awakey, wakey.
Welcome.
We're gonna have a little flat meeting in the kitchen.
Okay.
When you get the four vampires in a flat, obviously there's going to be a lot of tension.
We'll do our dishes!
One of the unfortunate things about not having a reflection is you don't know exactly what you look like.
I go for a look which I call dead but delicious.
Hello, ladies.
Vladislav used to be extremely powerful.
He would kill anybody, burning everything. It's totally great.
This is my torture chamber.
Great orgies, 20, 30 women.
He could hypnotize crowds of people.
See me. See me.
Hi, my name is Nick. I've been a vampire for 2 months.
Vampire! Vampire!
The neighbors can see you flying around. You want to draw attention to this house, hmm?
You've got a whole documentary crew following you around.
I came to this country for love.
Some people freak out a bit about the age difference. They think, what's this 96-year-old lady doing with a guy 4 times her age? They can call me Cradle Snatcher, who cares?
Ooh, bad vibes!
I can smell werewolves.
Why don't you girls smell your own crotches, huh?
Bitch!
Don't swear.
What are we?
Werewolves, not swearwolves.
Take it, sis.
A private secret society, mate. You don't go bringing your bloody cameras into everything.
You will not eat the camera mate. Guy. Maybe
I'm
one
not
camera
about
guy.
Bloody hair.
Get out of my way!
I'm coming for you.
It's sunlight out there.
A friend has just been killed in a fatal sunlight accident.
We're just responding to reports of a rather large amount of shrieking.
It smells a bit weird in here too. What do you call that?
Barbecue.